losing one another.
That goes to show you, even when you win the faceoff, the work is not done, how quickly things can turn sour for you.
John Mursak will stay with the Red Wings, unlike Thomas Tatar. Applicator in there. Moving in as Jonathan Erickson was hit by David Jones. Miller will shoot. Save it. Scores! Jan Mursak gets the goal! His first! And the Red Wings have tied it up.
Oh, a happy young man. And earned it the hard way. Bally in the corner. Then getting himself in front of the net later in the shift. Catches the rebound. A nice swift move to the forehand. Knows exactly where his positioning is. He knows exactly where the net is. And the quick play does not allow Budaj to get himself over. Being strong in front of the net and a favorable rebound. Mursak jumps all over it.
First NHL goal. His first NHL game was in this building, December 27th. And his first NHL goal comes in this building, too.
Oh, you know, that was something that he has been hoping for. And you got to get that one first one out of your way. Now I think we're going to see Mursak play with even a little more confidence.
So.